So I've just got these people with me, and this is a continuation of the recording we had at the event held for the Sight and Truth Church in Lakewood. And these wonderful people here got some messages which were very accurate as to the content. So without me sort of saying too much about it, can I just ask you to, can we start off with the Bewley Drive? Because I was seeing Bewley Drive, that road there, I was mentioning the names that I could recognise there. And I've seen this block of flats, and I can see something like on the sixth floor and about the first or ground floor.
I lived on the sixth floor, then moved down to the two-bedroom flat on the first floor.
That's right. And you could recognise the names I was given as well, couldn't you? Can you mention someone that you can remember?
Karen, Shaun, Sophie.
Yeah, and they were this side of life, weren't they?
Yeah.
And there was the Margaret over the past, over. And I think there was a Charles over there as well.
He's on this side.
There was someone that came through. And I also mentioned about Whitefield Road, just thought we had a relative there.
Yeah, my sister in law. She lives at the top, and the children go to Whitefield School. She used to live at the bottom,
yes.
And she moved to the top.
Yes. And I was mentioning about the family that lived just by Scotland Road there.
That's where all my family grew up, all my nan and granddad, that's where they lived. And that's where, and then they went to Kirby from Scotland Road. She used to, you mentioned Grady.
That's right.
She used to get the bus to Grady, go to the church.
That's right.
Go to the church at the bottom, St. Anthony's, and then walk up to Grady. And he'd always have lovely dresses, they were like top to toe and
that's
lovely
right.
dresses.
That's right.
And I could just imagine them being flowery. And
that's right, because that's where she was showing herself to.
Yeah.
She wasn't just going to be a neighbour where she went, she was also showing herself, describing herself to in her personality.
You mentioned about the craft and my nan.
That's right.
Worked in the factory.
Yes.
And the craft is like the other end of the road.
Yeah, yeah.
And they call it the craft.
Yes. So there was a lot of things that came out there. And we just talked a bit off camera there for a moment. You could take this Greek reference too, couldn't you?
Yeah, that was my sister's, the children's father. He's Greek.
There we are.
And he's done a lot of horrible things, and we want to cut ties.
Well, best not to talk too much about that.
Yeah, but it's probably with his dad coming through, it's his dad that we all, didn't like him, so he's probably going, I'm watching him,
that's
kind of thing to say, I'm aware, I know about that, because it is a big deal with us.
But I was also getting this Ken Barlow, or the Barlow, whereas I think it was...
Barlow is my friend's name, it's his second name, and I know him, mum and dad have passed on.
Yes.
And it's she's been really, really... devastated over.
Yeah. Because you were getting a link. There was another lady over the other side of the room there, and the person that was coming through there was the chap called Robert Thomas, and that was his full name, but they were linking the Robert to you as well, and also two Thomases that you mentioned.
I know
about
Thomas.
Yeah.
That's
called
Tommy and your cousin's called Thomas.
That's right. So the important thing, when you go away from me, how do you think you're going to feel? You're going to tell your family about
it? Oh,
I'll be on the phone as soon as I get it. That's right. And if you look on the website, you'll see this go up, because sometimes people say, oh, you can guess this and you can guess that. Have I ever met any of you before?
No.
So then,
I've never been to
shut it down. So you didn't want me to go away from you, but I said to you, a lot's happened over the last couple of years, and I think you want to come through and reassure us.
Especially when you said Frank, that's my granddad, and there's a lot of the family being ripped apart since he passed on.
But is this uplifted you? Do you feel uplifted now? You know, because you can't guess all of that, can you? And you can see the whole room, it was all down to you. People say, oh, well, a lot of people could take that. But no one else was put their hand up to that. It was only just yourselves, wasn't it? Except it was doing that double link with the Robert Thomas.
Yeah,
that's right.
And the CEO.
And I work in performing arts, so that's where you got the stuff.
Yeah, because you've been on camera, so I've seen you being on camera.
It's like I've had opportunities of being on TV shows and stuff like And I've just been promoted as a teacher.
Because I said you got that with promotion, didn't
you? Yeah, I've just started that in September, just gone. So it's coming up to my shows where it's like make or break. Yeah. So I'll be in front of loads of cameras there because I'll have to go on stage at the end and just say,
so, what would you say to doubters out there? I don't feed you. You know, people who doubt the existence of the spirit world give me information.
That's the things that come to one.
You've got to come to try it.
You can't comment on any of your own experiences. So just come and try it at least once.
Because you've got some very accurate information.
Very accurate.
You know, so I hope we've lifted your hearts. Yeah. Thank you so much for being part of my life.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
God bless you all. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.